My mom and I are going to Lekkerkerk, or Lekkerkerk. I kind of am swallowing my R's, which makes me sound more English, I guess. They say that I have a accent in Dutch, which is kind of funny to think about. Anywho, I'm driving us to Ridderkerk, and then Mama and I are going to enjoy our little treat getaway. And oh, I'm so excited for it. It's Sauna tomorrow. Mom's taking over driving now. Yay, that thing right there. We're gonna be on there soon because we need to go on to the pointje. My mom and I are full for dinner, and we were like, you know what, let's just have coffee. And it comes with bonbons, which is like these Belgian chocolates. They're really good. But yeah, we didn't think it was gonna be a big dessert. Look at this. I mean, it looks great. It really does. We also got a cookie. Yeah. Okay. It's time for a walk. Mama lost the keys to the hotel room. And we're looking around. Where were they?
In my pocket.
My jacket. Great job, Mom. Mom and I are just kind of strolling the streets, and we ended up walking to this little hill. There's water. Goedemorgen, good morning. So it's time for breakfast. We have some fruit, bread with egg, cracker, jam, and some butter, tea and water. It's makkelijk.
It's makkelijk.
Mama has her own thing going on. Mama and I are now on our way to the sauna. We're at Ridderkerk. You were great. My mom and I went into various saunas. It was really relaxing, and now it's time to drive all the way back home. How do you feel about that?
A long drive, but it's okay.
So, your shirt kind of matches your face right now.
Oh yeah, no, thank you, girl.
Thank you so much for watching. I would really appreciate if you would rate this video, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye, sup lekker.